हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज 6.6। क्वेश्चन 9, सिंप्लीफाई। फर्स्ट 47.50 माइनस 22.36 प्लस 54.5। सो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डू सब्ट्रैक्शन। 47 माइनस 22 इज पॉसिबल, राइट? सो 47.50 माइनस 22.36. Write down point under point and this way arrange the numbers. Now 0 minus 6, not possible. Take 10, borrow. 10 minus 6, 4. Cut the 5. Less than 5 is 4. 4 minus 3, 1. Point as it is. Now 7 minus 2, 5. And 4 minus 2, 2. Now students, we will add 54.5 into 25.14. Now 25.14 plus 54.50. Let us do addition. 4 plus 5, 6. Point as it is. 5 plus 4, 9. And 2 plus 5, 7. In this way, you have to simplify the given sums. Next, second, 568.75 plus 309 minus 249.50 minus 12.56. Now students, first of all, we will do addition between these two numbers. Then we will subtract this number and then we will subtract 12.56. So 568.75 and 309.00. Students, 309 has no decimal places, so write down two zeros. Now 5 plus 0, 5. 7 plus 0, 7. Point as it is. 8 plus 9, 17. 17 is 7. 1 carry. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 0, 7. 5 plus 3, 8. Now write down here 877.75. Now subtract 249.5 from this, minus 249.50. 5 minus 0, 5. 7 minus 5, 2. Point as it is. 7 minus 9 is not possible, so take 10, borrow. 17. 17 minus 9, 8. After taking 10, borrow, cut the number 7. Less than 7 is 6. 6 minus 4, 2. And 8 minus 2, 6. Now, from this answer, we will subtract 12.56. 628.25 minus 12.56. 5 minus 6 is not possible. So, take 10, borrow. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 minus 6, 9. Cut 2. Less than 2 is 1. But 1 minus 5 is not possible. So, take 10, borrow. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 minus 5, 6. Point as it is. After taking 10, borrow, number comes 8. Cut 8 and less than 8 is 7. 7 minus 2, 5. 2 minus 1, 1. And 6 minus 0, 6. Now, question 3 and question 4 you have to do in your homework. Question 3 and question 4 in your homework. Next question 10. Harsh purchased 6 kg and 25 gram of fruits and 4 kg and 325 gram of vegetables and put them in a bag. The weight of bag with fruits and vegetables is 12 kg. What is the weight of the empty bag? So students, first of all, what we will do? First of all, do addition. The weight of fruits and the weight of vegetables. Then we will subtract this answer from the 12 kg, which is total bag of weight. Then we will get the answer of weight of empty bag. Look at here. 6.025 weight of fruits. Make column kg and gram. Okay. Then add 4 kg.325 gram. of vegetables. Now do addition. 5 plus 5, 10. 10, 0. 1 carry, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. Then 0 plus 3, 3. Point as it is, 6 plus 4, 10. Now the total weight of fruit and vegetables is 10.350 kg, right? Now we will subtract this from total weight of bag. Kg and gram, 12.000, because here is 3 decimal places are there, right? 0.000. Weight of the bag with fruit and vegetables. Now we will subtract total weight of fruits and vegetables. It is 10.350. Let us do subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. So take 10, borrow. 10 minus 5, 5. 0, 9. 9 minus 3, 6. Point comes, put point. After taking 10 borrow, 0 comes. So we have put 9. And now the number comes. Cut 2. Less than 2 is 1. 1 minus 0, 1. And 1 minus 1, 0. So now, what is the weight of empty bag? It is 1.65 kg. Okay? So, 1 kg and 650 gram is the weight of the empty bag. Clear everyone? Next, question 13. Ajay buys exercise books worth rupees 71.56 and cardboard sheets for rupees 13.75. He gave shopkeeper rupees 100. How much money will Ajay get back? तो अजय को वापस कितने मिलेंगे वो आपको find out करना है, right? First of all, we will do addition of worth of exercise book and worth of cardboard sheets. So, rupees 71.56 exercise book and 13.75 cardboard sheets. Then, what is the total expense? 6 plus 5, 11. 11's 1, 1 carry. 5 plus 7, 12. Plus 1, 13. 13's 3, 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 3, 5. And 7 plus 1, 8. So, total expense is 85.31. Now students, how much money he gave to the shopkeeper? 100, right? So 100.00 Ajay gave to shopkeeper. Now minus 85.31 rupees means paise, total rupees of things. Now subtract. 0 minus 1 is not possible. Take 10 borrow. 10 minus 1, 9. 0 comes, put 9. 9 minus 3, 6. Point. Again 0, again 9, again 0, again 9. Number comes, cut the number and put 0. 9 minus 5, 4. And 9 minus 8, 1. 0 minus 0, 0. So, 14.69 rupees Ajay gets back. Rupees 14.69 money will Ajay get back. Now students, question 14 you have to do in your homework. Thanks.